गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज माई सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ क्लास 6, हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 4, इन द अर्लियस्ट सिटीज. अर्लियर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट हाउ द आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट ड्यूरिंग ब्रिटिश पीरियड फाउंड द सिविलाइजेशन विच इज नोन एज हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन. हियर द रूलर्स प्लान कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ स्पेशल बिल्डिंग. रूलर्स प्लान कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ स्पेशल बिल्डिंग्स. People went distant land. Here the people went distant land for precious stones and metals. Rulers used to send people to distant land for precious stones and metals. There were also scribes. Scribes were the people who know how to write. Scribes were the people who know how to write. Scribes were the people who made seals. Craftsmen made all kind of things in homes and workshops. Many type of craft works were done during this time, such as seal making, toys making, stone cutters, and these craft person made things at their home or at workshops. In Harappan civilization, terracotta toys have also been found, which were probably used by the children to play with. Many metals were used in Harappan civilization, such as copper, gold, bronze, and silver. These metals were used to make tools, ornaments, vessels, and weapons. Many findings give us information about many types of ornament which were used by the women of Harappan civilization. The seals made during Harappan civilization were rectangular in shape. The shape of seals was rectangular, and animals were carved on these seals. And many types of animals were carved on these seals. On the most of the seals have the pictures of bull on the seals. Ports made have the rectangular design with black color. Ports made have the rectangular designs carved on them with black color. Archaeologists also found that people of Harappan civilization used cotton to make cloth. At Mehergarh, archaeologists found cotton around 7,000 years ago. In Mehergarh, archaeologists found the evidence that people of Harappan civilization used cotton around 7,000 years ago. Archaeologists also found spindle wool. Spindle wool is used to make thread. It is made up of terracotta and fence. Fence is kind of a wood. Archaeologists also found a piece of cotton cloth attached with the lid of silver vase at Mehergarh. So that archaeologists come to know that people of Harappan civilization used cotton around 7,000 years ago because they found a silver vase with a piece of cotton cloth, and they also found a spindle wool and fence. What is fence? Fence is a material that is artificially produced. It is used to make beads, bangles, earrings, and tiny vessels. Fence is used to make beads, bangles, earrings, and tiny vessels. Who are specialists? Specialist is a person who is trained to do only one kind of things, such as stone cutters, polishing beads. These type of specialists were found during Harappan civilization and they did many kind of works such as stone carving, cutting stones, polishing beads, etc. Archaeologists have found the evidence that during Harappan civilization, gold was brought from Karnataka, tin was brought from Afghanistan, and many other precious stones were brought by the people of Harappan civilization from distant land. People who lived in villages grow food and reared animal. People who lived in cities were depend on the people of villages for their food and for their milk product, because the people who lived in villages reared animals and grow food. Wheat, barley, pulses, peas, rice, sesame, linseed and mustard were grown by the people of Harappan civilization. Clove was also used during this time. People of Harappan civilization also used clove. Clove was used for turning the soil and planting seeds. Archaeologists have found many evidence of clove during the Harappan civilization. So we come to know through these findings that during this time people also used clove. They reared sheep, goat and cattle. People of Harappan civilization reared sheep, goats and cattle. They collect their fruits like bear, caught fish and hunted animals like antelope. Thank you. My video is finished now.